Just as we look back into the past, those who preceded us, we recognize that some of those who've gone before have been wiser than others. And the question that I have been asking in recent years, amongst others, is, are we being good ancestors? The future generations will look back upon us and judge us as to whether we have been wise or whether we have been profligate and wasteful and destructive of the opportunities for their future, as well as the future of generations to come.
Kramer Loeb's, we're useless knowledge, reality show homage, social garbage, due to features, with main supersedures, quick claim, falsification, your fetish wear, coquettish stare, relish rare, test to a story, ninth planet ooze, excubatorium side habit snooze, we're balanced in shadows, omen late, I'm ballistic commando, throwing shade, alethrin, paladin, leather to mix, incubus, synergist, mannequin ticks, covers, tissues, Wall Street tears. Crooked to the badges, Crosby scares, charlatanic decrepitude, all is magic, you set the mood, natural chortles, just a hay, mess of a laurels, tessipate, as little portals, tessellate, natural mortals, death is great, lost in toxin, catters glug, time of rhyme, or pesty a plug, think amazing, your missionaries, matriculation, perdition peers, kind of a lush, fictitious sham, powder and blush with viscous glam, want the next level of human growth, contraplex devil tar crewman both, it's a predator gunny playing moving guys, xanthodermis sunny saint potion dries, ottoman vector I'm possibly dead, bubbles and nectar zygosity fed, engineer reversal verbal sod, had an ear to burgle vernal spot, state bedectomy rivery dreck, ape the century memory check.
As I said in another one of my writings, which I spoke about the survival of the wisest as distinct from the survival of the fittest, I said that I thought that wisdom had become the new basis for fitness. And at a time such as the present, in which the future is very much in our own hands, as to whether we will destroy ourselves and the planet, or whether we will use science and technology and the knowledge that we possess, for better rather than for worse, so to speak. I have the impression that the new generation of young people are coming upon the scene with a sense of ancestorhood and with more wisdom at an earlier age than was evident before. I think this comes about as a matter of necessity, almost as if there is something innate, something inherent in us that is destined for a longer term rather than a shorter term future. Things get bad enough, then something happens to correct the course. And it's for that reason that I speak about evolution as an error-making and an error-correcting process. And if we can be ever so much better, and so much slightly better at error-correcting and error-making, then we'll make it. We are the product of the process of evolution. And in a sense, we have become the process itself. Through the emergence and evolution of our consciousness, our awareness, our capacity to imagine and to anticipate the future, and to choose from amongst alternatives. In nature, we see different kinds of structures, different functional elements. For example, we know in living systems about DNA and about proteins. We know about the genetic code. We know about those structures that express the genetic code. And I imagine humankind as an organism. And as some in this complex organism of humankind perform that kind of function for the species as a whole. Think of each of us as a cell performing a different function, a different role. And if you would see it that way, then you'd say that there's a place for everyone and that one is not better than the other. It is simply that they play a different role and perform a different function that's consistent with their genetic endowment.